In today's video, I'm sharing with you all what all I bought for Christmas clearance. Let's get started. Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name is Harleen and I'm showing you today what all I bought for Christmas clearance from Walmart, Michaels and also Home Depot. So if you enjoyed this haul, I would love if you smash that thumbs up button. If you haven't subscribed, I would love to have you here. Please subscribe to my channel and remember to hit that bell so you're notified for all my future uploads. So let me show you what I bought from Walmart. Now, Walmart here had everything for 50% off. It's still 50% off and I'm filming this on 30th of January. I'm not sure when I'm gonna post it, but that's when I'm filming it, and everything is still 50% off, and I'm gonna post the regular and sale price somewhere on the screen.
Guys, I'm gonna film this haul in a different style, so let me know how you like it. So one of the first things I bought is this soap dispenser. I saw this and actually shared this in my shop with me, the very first one for Walmart for Christmas, and I really like it and it's beautiful. I love that snowflake with the gray color. I loved it. They only had one, so I was very happy to get my hands on those. This had Santa Claus one in the red color too, but I just decided to get this one. And then the next item I bought is this beautiful Santa Claus. I absolutely love how beautiful this looks. I love that sweater combination, you guys. How cute is that? I'm gonna do a close-up, but I absolutely love all the colors. Of course, this is more traditional, but I love it. I think I'm gonna use this most likely in my toddler's room. I'm not sure. It's next year, we'll see. But I absolutely love it. It's super pretty. I did buy another Santa Claus early in Christmas, but this is the one I bought on clearance. So love that deal. And then I also ended up buying these mini lights. I've been wanting to buy these for quite some time now. So I decided, you know, with the 50% off, it was a good deal. So I bought four of these 100 lights. They're indoor and outdoor both. So I'm excited to use them. I wanted to buy the white ones with the clear one, you know, the white outdoor trim with the clear lights. So I got four of these and I ended up buying this small little pack. This is indoor only for just one. So I only bought one of these. So I'm not sure where I'm going to use that, but I wanted to try the smaller size as well. And then I bought these two-sided gift wraps. I always buy my gift wraps from Walmart once they go on clearance, and I absolutely love both of these. So these are three pack each, 100 square feet. And then I actually, of course, love the color combination. I love how they look on each side. So I'm very excited. And then here's the second one. So I bought one of each. I still have a little bit left from last year, but I just wanted to have enough so I don't have to go and pay full price when Christmas comes next time. So that's that. And then I also bought these tissue papers. So these are your 30 pack for your traditional Christmas colors. So I got these, and that I'm sure will be enough for next time. And then I also love the fact that they had these silver and gold included in that 50% off. And of course, these ones, you guys, we can use all year long. So I still have a lot of tissue from last time I shopped, but I'm gonna keep these for my Christmas. But in case I need to use them, I can of course use the silver and gray. So this was everything I bought from Walmart. I also bought these storage containers. They, I believe, were $6, and I wanted to get something in red so I can just have my Christmas stuff in these bins, and it's easier for me to figure out once I go in the basement that that's where all my Christmas stuff is. And I, like I said, these were $6. So let me move on and I'll show you what I bought from Home Depot now. So from Home Depot, the first thing I bought is this decorative mesh ribbon. It's 30 feet, and I absolutely love that gold, subtle gold with the silver. I'm not sure what I'm gonna use this for, you guys, but if you have any ideas for something this size, leave the details down in the comments below. I love, love, love reading your comments. So if you have been doing DIYs, if you have used these decorative mesh ribbons, let me know. For this size, what would you use it for? I was thinking to use this for decorating on the stairway. I didn't do anything this year, so might use it there. It was a really good deal, so I didn't want to leave it, and they only had one in stock. And then the next thing I bought are these beautiful, beautiful LED candles. I absolutely love it, you guys. These are so beautiful. And online, I saw they had two more sizes smaller than these, and these were the tallest ones they have, and I don't remember the size. These were 8 inches, so they had two sizes smaller than that, but this is all they were left with. And with the 75% off, which Home Depot had, they had amazing, amazing deals. So I bought 4 of these, and I absolutely love it. This is something you can use for like pretty much any occasion and festival year long. Love this, and I got 4 of these candles. And then moving on, I also bought this 100-piece ornament set in red. So if you have watched my Christmas home tour decorate with me, you saw like most of my ornaments are silver and a lot of them are gold. So I wanted to buy these red ones because I'm hoping to add more red, especially in my toddler's room. And like, I think I'm gonna do a little bit more red next year. That's my pop of color for Christmas. I absolutely love it. So I was very happy to find this, and I love it. So this is perfect. It's a really good size for me to use it for on the tree or decoration around in different areas. So that's the next thing. And over here, you see my nutcracker, you guys. I was shocked to find this one. It's super long. I think it's like 3.5 feet tall. I love, love, love all the traditional colors in these. And like I said, usually I always use silver, gold, a little bit of red in most spaces. But when it comes to my toddler's bedroom, her playroom, I like to use a little bit of more traditional colors, and I love those. So this one was $15 with the 75% off. But what ended up happening was I noticed this tiny little crack that you see on the nose. And I was like, okay, let me just ask the customer service if they will discount it more. And I got this one for only $5. I could not believe it. And this was such a good deal. So very, very, very happy with that. And then the last thing I bought from Home Depot was this 2-piece potted pre-lit tree. It comes with that base that you see in that gold color, and I love the fact that it's a 2-piece and it's lit. So I've seen something very similar that I wanted from Walmart, but definitely the deal here was much better. And Walmart honestly was sold out of the trees by the time I even went to the store. But anyways, I was very happy to find this set. Now this says indoor use only, so yeah, I'm not sure what I'm gonna use this and where I'm gonna use it next time around, but I love that. So that was everything I got at Home Depot. Now let me show you what I bought at Michael's. So the first thing I bought from Michael's is this beautiful 2-piece tree set. Sorry, it sold separately, but I got 2 of these. And I absolutely love the gold. Of course, it's one of my favorite shades to use along with silver all year long. So I was very, very, very happy to find these. Michael's had everything for 75% off. So that's the first thing I bought. And then over here, I found a couple more of these nutcrackers. Now these are definitely a lot more in my color scheme and what I like to use. So I love, love, love the gold with the silver. It's coming a little green, but all of this is silver. So I absolutely love it with the rose gold shoulders. I think it looks very pretty. So I love it. They're slightly smaller on the size. I know they had something almost double the size too, but like I said, Michael's were all sold out. So I was very, very happy to get my hands on some of the things I did find. So love, love, love these. And then the next thing I bought are these trees. I'm not sure exactly what they're called, but I've seen them on a lot of Christmas home tours, and I absolutely love these trees. I have something similar in a different style, but that shimmer thing from Dollarama, but I was very, very, very happy to find these. And I love the silver. I feel like it's, again, one of those colors that I can use in any room, any space, and it will look absolutely beautiful. So that was the next thing. And then the last thing that I bought from Michaels was this 25 feet ribbon. It's just simple sparkly gold. Absolutely love it. So I might use these or some of the small trees I have, or I'm not sure where I'm going to use it, but I love it. I was hoping to find another one of these, but that's all they were left with. So yeah, so that was everything at Michaels, and like I said, everything was 75% off. I did end up buying few things at HomeSense, so let me show you what I bought there. So at HomeSense, you guys, I bought these cone trees. I absolutely loved it. I absolutely love this color. And if you're wondering why I ended up buying this dark purple color, is because if you have been watching my videos, the comforter, the decorative pillows, and a lot of stuff I have in my guest bedroom matches that color absolutely perfectly. So I was really, really, really happy to find these ones, and I loved the deal on these. I think they regularly retail for either $34 or $39.99. These are pretty tall. I think they're like almost 3 feet or maybe even more. So I got these for $10 each. So I love the detail on it. They're not exactly matchy. As you can tell, this one has gold in it, and the other one is more of that stone with silver, but I still love them. So I'm very, very, very excited to add them for next time, next Christmas, to be used in our guest bedroom. And like I said, I love the deal, you guys. So I was very, very happy to get my hands on these. And I want to quickly show you a few things I bought from Dollar Tree. Dollar Tree had everything for 50% off. So I got 2-piece pack of these decorative bows to use for decoration next year. Love that. I've had them for on a bigger size, so I was very happy to get the smaller pack to be used next year. And I also picked up 2 of these gift card holders. So they're very simple, and I was like, you know, even if I don't use them for gift cards, I can use it for cash or like, you know, other things. So love those. So that was everything I bought at Dollar Tree. So friends, that was everything I bought from Walmart, Home Depot, Michaels, HomeSense, and Dollar Tree for the Christmas clearance sale. I know this is a different style of me filming a haul instead of like sit down videos. So let me know how you guys liked it. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to smash that thumbs up button. It really, really, really helps me out. It lets me know that you enjoyed this content. You would like to see more of these on my channel. Let me know what your favorite finds from this video were. And if you have shopped for Christmas clearance this year, what was your favorite find? What was your favorite find in this haul? And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, friends.